and now I'm all tangled up. Good, good, good. Refresh. Okay. Oh, my drink. God dang it. Sorry for the slow start here, everyone. I do apologize for that. Hello everyone, welcome back to the stream, and today we are playing Skyrim. Hope you all are having a good start to the new year in 2018, and hope you all are having an awesome day. Let me know in chat how you guys doing, and also let me know in the comments down below. Okay. So, last time we played, trying to do.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
We're trying to do Blood on Ice, but there's some kind of bug or something.
My cousin's out. All right then. I noticed a trail of blood leading.
Now it works.
Elgird's taken the body into the Hall of the Dead to prepare for burial. She's a little crazy. If she knows anything, it's dead bodies.
Okay. Hey, Thrax. Welcome back to the stream, dude. Hope you're having a good day. Or night, where you are. Oh no, wait. Okay. Local? Oh, excuse me. Salmon crime scene. I did that.
It's not true what they say about you.
Oh, damn. Talk.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
What can you tell me about Windhelm?
Grew up here. Cold as at more. But that just grows the beard sticker. Lot of history in these walls. They're trying to make some more. It's a lucky time to be alive.
What do you do with y'all?
For Ulfric? Well, nothing official. Known him for years. He seems to value my thoughts, and I'm grateful for that. I don't really have a mind for war, and I think he likes having an untrained opinion from time to time. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there. For a dragon to attack Kynesgrove. Why? Why there? There's no place there.
Whatever you need, Dragonborn, just say the word. Watch the skies, traveler.
Try talking to her again, I guess. There she is.
Large diagonal cut from left shoulder.
Sheesh. Yeah, not just from her shoulder.
Large diagonal cut from left shoulder.
Okay. Alright, give me a sec here, folks. Need to look this up. Because I don't know what the problem is. Skyrim. Special edition. Blood. On the ice bug. Here we go. Okay. You must download unofficial. What? We cannot start the quest even by console. Without the mods or unofficial. I have to download something? Hold on. Let me try going through the console here. Okay, not found. Hmm. Missing. That's the single most bugged quest in Skyrim. Always still is. A lot of luck. Or cheat using the wiki. Talk to Viola? Oh, what the heck is she? Pretty sure that's not the woman I was just talking to. No.
Large diagonal cut from left shoulder.
The Emperor of Skyrim, dead. Dark times, my friend. Dark times.
Okay. So I got to find someone named Fiola, wherever the heck he or she is.
She was such a helpful young lass.
If it's a mercenary you're looking for, you found it. There's no stronger sword arm for hire in all Skyrim.
Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after a bite to eat.
I made my fortune as a seeker, but now I'm retired.
That's good for you, dude. Nope, not the person I'm looking for. Ah, boy. Here we go, console command. Okay. Move all the crap that lying around there. Cannot force it to start. God dang it. Okay. Start the command since the first part of the quest is investigating a murder problem. That already happened, thus the crime scene cannot be investigated. I'd be able to bump to the next section using a console command. Okay. Again, sorry about this, everyone. But apparently this is a common bug for some reason. So. Sit. Stage. One. Missing parameter. Oh. Okay. B. The stage MS one kicker. I have no idea. I can't investigate this. Can't investigate that. The guy has no useful information. Okay. Nah, don't. Okay, well, guess you could try following the trail of blood, if there is a trail of blood. Okay. Oh, didn't see the stairs here. Okay. So far, I'm on the right track. Okay. Well, geez. Okay, so it's not glitched. It's just not clearly marked that you have to follow the blood. That's just stupid, stupid or lazy programming right there. Shit. Holy crap. Unbelievable.
I feel so helpless out here. The people of Riften depended on
the Stormcloaks are finding Vigga Shattershield's old place. It's been abandoned ever since she was killed. I think her mother, Tova, has the key.
Okay. Tova. And where can I find her? You're not gonna tell me. Oh, and not sponsored by Coca-Cola. I know I probably don't have to say that, but just in case.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
But if Coca-Cola does want to sponsor me, I am open to negotiations. Okay, so Tova. Oh, excuse me.
The Dunmer get their drinks at the new Mrs. Corner Club.
Okay. Wait. 6 hours. And boom.
Both my daughters, now my wife. How much is one man supposed to take?
See if the key is around here somewhere. Ooh, gold. I guess I can just pick the lock. I just have to be careful and make sure. Make sure not to get caught. Oh, okay, so a little. Okay. Holy shit. Okay. Creepy vibes. From the markings on the floor, it looks like this box was pushed against the wall recently. Beware the butcher. Beware the butcher, the killer who haunts the streets of Windhelm. These calamitous times bring out the worst in people. Don't become the next victim. See Philola. If you spot any suspicious behavior. The plans are coming together swimmingly. I've found good sources of bone, flesh, and blood, but thus far a good sample of sinew and marrow have escaped me. No matter, the city is swollen with contemptuous fools who will be missed by nobody. Last night was almost able to corner Susanna as she left. A guard showed up just the wrong moment and had to turn. About just out for a stroll and so forth. There will be other chances, but the time is drawing near. I think back to my time in Winterhold, all the wasted minds up in their towers. They only explore the magic they already know. I am discovering new magic here. Oh, I can already see that this is not gonna end well. Something deeper than the cantripped shenanigans of fire and light. This flesh magic is older than us. Perhaps older than the world itself. That makes no sense. Unless there's something about the lore of this game. I am tugging at the corners of the fabric of the universe. And where it bunches and folds is where I shall create my greatest triumph. One more attempt at the kennel hearth girl. She's proving to be a bit too curious. But those strong joints of hers should contain the most exquisite tendons worth the effort tonight. Okay, this person has gone completely crazy. Why am I overweight? Well, not really overweight, but Ingredients. Shit. Shiitake. I'm gonna heck, I'll eat stew. Oh wait, I don't need to sneak anymore. Can you tell me anything about the butcher?
Have you been talking to Viola Giordano? She posts those all over the city, and someone keeps taking them down. Ask her about it if you want an earful.
Okay. I swear, I must hit this mic like 10 times every stream, at least. And I do apologize, to the people watching. I'm sure that's not good to hear or listen to. Excuse me.
Travel safely. It's dangerous.
Spare a coin, Talop. I hope the wind dies down a bit before tonight. Hard when you've got to sleep outside. Up to no good, are we? I'll teach you. It'll cost you.
Nice.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. The divines smile on a charitable soul.
Oh, there she is.
I've been following him for months now. Well, not actually following, trying to find him. The guards won't help. The people won't help. I'm the only one who thinks he can be caught.
Oh, excuse me, why can't the guards help?
They say they're too busy with the war. I say, what good is winning a war if we're still terrorized by one of our own?
That's a good point. How can the rest of the people not care?
Oh, they care, all right. Just none of them thinks to do anything about it. They say I'm just snooping around bothering people. But I'm trying to save lives.
Found this journal in Clover's lair.
Huh? What's it say?
Sounds like the court mage has been experimenting.
But he's a dangerous man. That's why they call him the Unliving. I wouldn't approach him directly. This information needs to go straight to the steward. He'll listen to you.
Back and forth, back and forth. Feel like I'm...
I ain't asking for much. Just a few septums.
It's weird. It feels like I'm playing, Final Fantasy 14.
I'm not much of a strategist. Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same.
I believe the killer is Wunifirth. Wunifirth. The Unliving.
That's quite an accusation. I assume assume you have proof?
We have evidence of necromancy and found his amulet.
I don't want to believe it. Wunferth has been a trusted friend to Ulfric for many years. It pains me to see that the whispers had truth to them. Wunferth shall be apprehended. I thank you for your diligence in getting to the bottom of this matter. The streets of Windhelm are now safe.
Nice. Okay. Well, this list is slowly going down. Okay. So you might be able to cure the condition. I don't want to be cured, though. Not ready to do that yet. No stone unturned. I have no idea where they are. Let's take a look here. Wow, a lot of missions here. Okay, so jazzberries. See if we can find a store that sells them. I need 20 of them. Olaf One Eye reigned 1E420 to 452.
Spare a coin for a poor old woman.
Subdued the fool. Oh, subdue the foul dragon. Numnix? Okay.
A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
I paid lessons and gave you a gold coin, okay? You should be good. Okay. Actually, let me see here. Pickpocket, because the reason why I want to get pickpocket up is because of that extra pocket. Okay, I need to be level 50 to get it, and I need 2 more skill points. Item weight and value reduce pickpocketing odds. Oh, I didn't know that. I didn't know that the actual weight and value of the item you're pickpocketing can, That's actually kind of cool.
Did you use my good hammer?
If you've got the time to sell, I've got the time to buy. I've been setting up some open trading with Tenilia back at the guild in Riften, and it's proven to be quite profitable.
Good.
There's been no word from the remnants of the Somerset Shadows. So I'm assuming you either eliminated all of them, or they fled Skyrim. Everything seems to be working out nicely, wouldn't you agree?
Yes. What do you got for sale?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
I don't know why I just bought 18 lockpicks. Once I level up lockpicking enough, I'm gonna get the ability to have unbreakable lockpick, so I'm only gonna need one. That was stupid. Ooh. 50. What's my bow? 51, 20 fire. Ooh, 30 fire, that's a bit better. So, sell you and buy you. 10 points health. Sure, why not? Now. Can't remember where I got that from. Oh yeah, I got the axe and the sword and everything from the last crypt I went into. I remember now. Powerful summoned and raised creatures are put under your control. That could be useful. Check here. Man, I got a lot of soul gems. Dragon bones, dragon scales. Holy shit. Well, I think I'm okay on soul gems for a while. Okay, I think that's it for now. Yep.
Hey. And bring more merchandise.
The townsfolk call me.
Oh, sorry.
By order of the yard. Stop right there. To see you as well, Narayan. What can I do for you?
I was wondering if you still had many associates in the shipping profession. I have a business proposition for any sailors who might be looking to make a few extra septims.
If that business proposition includes smuggling, forget it. The sailors I know are plenty good at finding trouble with others.
You're such a wet blanket, Captain. Can't a girl have a little fun from time to time?
I lost my family years ago.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
Blade of sacrifice. Oh, yeah, that was for that deity. Right. Let's see here. Where is that weapon that I took? Here we are. Here, you can have that back. Sorry.
Hurry back and bring more merchandise.
Need something? Everything you see is grown at my family's own Holly Frost farm. Fresh and fresh.
Nice.
I also do a little herb growing. The court wizard, Woundfirth, pays us to plant a little nightshade. Who knows what he uses it for? Hey, could you deliver this bottle of nightshade extract to Woundfirth?
I'll make sure you get him.
Thanks.
You're for sale.
Just what you see here.
Food. Nope.
Good day to you.
Dwarf and arrows, okay. Pretty much buy all the arrows. It's always good to have a full stock of those. And they don't weigh anything, so even better. Let's see. Okay, so this is the blacksmith. Is there an alchemy shop here? Okay, there we go. The white veil? That might be it. I think that might be it, because I can't think of anything else, or anywhere else would be. So that's, oh, is that here? Oh, it was right in front of me. That's typical. You have so.
So you're an alchemist then.
Somewhat. Jazz Bay grapes. I think that's what I'm looking for. Yep. But he only has two. Oh well, better than nothing. If you tell me where it is, I can go get it for you.
You would do that? It's good to know there are some people out there who are willing to help an old man. It's buried with its maker, Corral Mill, in a long forsaken cave to the west of here. Corral Mill was a crafty one, even in death. You would need the skills of a master alchemist to reach his resting place. Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here, take it. Please, don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here.
What is the white veil?
A legendary bottle, forged in the days when Skyrim was just starting its turn to ice. A small container made of the magically infused snow that first fell on the throat of the world. It is said that the phial will replenish whatever fluid is placed inside of it. For an alchemist like myself, it is the most pure expression of my art. To create from nothingness is poetry.
Also, it doesn't make sense because you can't get something from nothing. But hey, video game logic.
Entire years spent in live. seeking out tiny villages with local legends that contain but a whisper of a hint of the fire. I even named my shop after it, hoping that it might attract anyone who had heard of it. And now it's within my grasp. But the eight, it seems, have chosen me for their amusement. For in my current condition, I'll never be able to lay my hands on it. Why are you still standing around?
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned so much from him.
Why do you work for him?
Are you kidding? I came all the way from Cyrodiil just to work with him. He's not the best teacher, but just watching him, I've learned so much.
I don't appreciate your goodness.
It doesn't matter what I believe. Aurelia does. Might be the only thing keeping him alive. All right, then.
All right. Might go and deliver.
My job's simple enough. The dead don't really complain.
Wait, I know you.
Make a mistake.
There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes.
I'm with the guild. How about you look the other way?
Everything here appears to be in order. You can move along now.
Sheesh.
Skyrim, dead. It's a dark times, my friend. Dark times indeed.
Fancy yourself an alchemist, Never could get the hang.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a bay full of meat.
There are stories about you and dark tidings in Dawnstar.
Whatever you've heard I can do is probably
have it delivered for you.
Ah, yes, the extract. Good. Poisonous, of course, but it has its uses. I suppose you want something for your trouble? Here.
Nice.
Strength and steel are well and good, but magic is the true power.
Okay. So let's see. I guess I could do the white veil. Or, no, actually, get that, this done first. Good God, there's a lot to do here. Holy shit. Oh, God.
Wait, I know you.
Okay, invisible man.
There's no mistake. You're a one. Since you put it that way, I think we can overlook your crime for now.
Okay. Jeez. It's a good thing I'm a rich man. At least in game. Alright, so. Go to right helm, I guess? Or right one? Hmm. Okay. Hello, little guy. Don't know where my wife and daughter is, but okay. Weapons. When did I pick that up? Store that. Hold on to that. That's your favorite that. And that. Okay. Oh, there you are. Cease here. I wonder if, okay. So she went outside. Or at least I thought she did. Where'd she go? Completed. What did I find? Okay.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords.
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, 8, 10 hours. She doesn't have it. I wonder if I have any back at the other house. Okay. I hear it's possibly at Manor. Which is way up here. Grow as you hunger. Ah, there she is.
Good. Yes, love? It has. Here, this is your half, love.
900, not bad. Okay, that makes no sense. Then why is she still here?
I'll be here, my dear.
Okay. Who's coming onto my turf? Okay. Are they on the roof? Yeah, I think they got glitched onto the roof. Says that there's enemies here, but I don't see any. Oh, hello. Yeah, and what are you doing? Oh, that was a miss. Oh, Jesus. Okay, that arrow was out of nowhere. Oh, come on. I got wedged in there. That was bullshit. Okay. Well, now y'all get the burn. What the hell? Okay. There we go. Choppy choppy. Oh yeah, checking for alchemy. Okay, so it must be upstairs then. Okay. Got 10. So I need 10 more. Nice. Okay, so 7. Not what I wanted to pick up. Okay. Oh my god, and I'm just picking up random shit here. And I don't know why. There, ingredients. Boop, boop, doop, 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 boop, boop. Okay. So 13 so far. Mind cooking some for me?
I can. Here, this is fresh. I'll have another one made tomorrow.
Thank you. For a second there, I thought she was like, yeah, sure, here. Here are the greens. Make it yourself. Ooh. Nice. Alright, so I need 7 more grapes. Let's go to Riften next. Actually, no, let's just go to the next town over. Let's see what they have. Yeah, that shit. Oh, dang it. There we go.
Like of strangers. Met lots of them. Take a look.
Nope. Nothing I'm looking for.
Steal anything from my shop. Can I get you something?
Okay, where's the alchemy? Here we are.
Someone, don't let the shop's name frighten you away. I have plenty of reliable tonics and healing potions to sell. Take a look.
Okay, ingredients.
I'll take my leave then.
There's 2 more.
Falkreath's warriors always return, one way or another.
Yeah. The way you can be a service to me is getting more grapes. Need that gold. Okay. It's slow going, but I'm getting there. Finally finished it. I'm not a big fan of diet drinks, but I went to get my mom some more soda, and I actually got Coke instead of Pepsi. She prefers Pepsi. And personally, between the two, I prefer Pepsi as well, but Coca-Cola is good too. And some people say, oh, there's no difference, it's all just soda. No, there's actually quite a bit of difference. That's like saying all beers taste the same. Or all juices, you know?
Thank you again for resolving my...
Oh, excuse me. Because now I'm gonna have the burps. Treasury House. There we go. This is what I want. So let's see. The Treasury House. The Hag's Cure, I think. That's the alchemy shop. It's either that. No, I think that is it.
Psst. Hey, I know who you are. Hey, Sithis. You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords.
I think the Hell Sithis is the Thieves Guild, I think. If not, yeah, I think it is, because if it was a Dark Brotherhood, it'd be a Night Mother.
Thinking there's something magical about you. Then the influence. Still, a little knowledge of plants and potions can get you by. Not that anyone likes to admit buying things from you. See, I even have a little potion for the steward. Mind handing it over to him? Just say it should solve that problem he has.
Right. I'm sure he gets it.
Thank you.
So what do you have?
Yep.
Oh, she doesn't have them at all? God dang it.
Now, you let me know if you need a cure. Or
all right. I could just take this stuff?
I was actually just wondering if you had any family.
Oh, I see.
I'm sorry. You don't have to tell me if you don't.
I have one, a nephew. He's in prison for being a member of the Force Warren.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
Don't be. We all make mistakes.
I think she has pretty much everything but what I need. Well, this is usually my luck. Oh, wait. Nope. Juniper. God damn it. Oh well. Table. Dang, it's empty. Let's see. Okay, yes, he doesn't have any. At all.
The Hag's Cure is here for all your needs.
Sorry, everyone. Just wanted to check some notifications on my phone. Trying to stay on top of anything happening. Okay.
Ah, welcome to Angela's Attic. You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to White Run?
Yes, I live there.
Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been
there.
My daughter Fura was assigned to White Run after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met her. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help.
I haven't met her, but I could try and get some information.
Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you can find out from Captain Aldous would be welcome news.
You sell perfumes?
We mostly carry herbs and alchemical ingredients, that sort of thing. Before the war, our stock was mostly used for aromatic use in homes. Yes. These days, we have more people like you coming in, looking for healing and the like. No, no. I'm just a simple herbalist. You'll want to see Arcadia over in White Run.
Okay.
Need something for a potion?
Yes.
You're certainly in the right place. I think it's time for you to get going. It's good to see a fresh face. You wouldn't have happened to come from White Run, would you?
Why won't she sell to me? It doesn't look like she has what I need anyways. Come on, I just need like 5 more. Guardhouse.
You new to Morthal. Not spoken before. This is interesting. If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath. I have done no such thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace.
Why would anyone accuse you of that, of all things?
The people of Morthal would much rather weave their own horrid tales about my life than simply ask me for the truth.
Hmm.
If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice, but it will not change what is true. I know many things. Studied things beyond the reach of most humans. Traveled the Oblivion Plains, seen things one should not see. I've met Daedra and Dwemer and everything in between, and I know enough to see a vampire where others would see a man.
How can you be sure I'm a vampire?
I met several of your kind during my studies of life-extending magics. I even considered becoming a vampire myself. In the end, vampirism would endanger my ward Agni, which would defeat the intended purpose.
I look for a cure.
It is possible. I know of a ritual, but have never performed it. It requires a filled black soul gem. You will need to kill someone. When you have a gem and have filled it, return to me and I will perform the ritual. I will bring life to your dead body, vampire.
Okay, well, now that's an option. But not interested. Not much here. Oh, don't. Here we go.
Dry to spend the night, I'll rent you a room.
Is there a story behind that burnt down house?
Krogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed.
How did the fire start?
Krogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Krogar started it himself.
With his own wife and kid inside?
That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. Ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that.
And of course, they can't prove he murdered them.
Aye. Our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out.
Your women's lady?
They say Fallian of Morthal has studied vampires, Draugr, and all matter of undead.
You have for sale.
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Okay.
See ya.
No berries.
Need something?
Yeah, some grapes.
There were some rockets over there by the weird black door. You weren't involved in that pig's nest, were you?
No. By the strange black door, he's talking about the Dark Brotherhood. Dang it. Why do I keep thinking the back button's for the map? It's right here.
Bad dreams.
So don't
ask
them for bad dreams.
New window?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
are lucky. Dreams aren't affecting dreams.
Hmm.
Everyone else, though. They're horrible. Imagine dying over and over again in your dreams. Night after night.
Hmm.
They say a priest of Mara is visiting the Windkeep Inn. Says the divines will take care of everything. We'll see about that. My husband. We used to go out into the wilds and collect ingredients together. He used to call me his pretty jewel.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite romantic, if you're an alchemist. Frost took the old fool a few seasons back while he was looking for the ring of pure mixtures. I found the ring's resting place after he died. But I'm far too old to go exploring some cave now.
I'll go find the ring for you.
Well, aren't you sweet? I'd be happy to give you some alchemy training in exchange for the ring if you bring it to me.
Okay. What do you have for sale?
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
One. You have one grape. Well, better than nothing, I suppose. Only 12 gold, Jesus. Okay. Okay. So now I need 4. Whitehold said I have enough.
Sell just about anything if I do what's necessary so we can get by. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Okay, now what I'm not alchemy though, apparently. unless. Unless I could find what I need at the college, which I don't know.
If there's anything, if you're business with the drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, chicken. Terry bought there. The Riften.
Guild has made in Blackbriar back. Once
Well, that's probably why she didn't. That woman in solitude didn't sell to me was because I'm a vampire.
So, you what? Fetch the mead?
Hmm. Oh, Jesus Christ.
By order of the yard, stop right there. I can make all your problems with the guards go away, but it'll cost you. What do you say?
I can't believe he felt that. Huh. I think this is where I need. Lady, I'm just here to buy some stuff. Oh, look at that. Weird place to put a coin purse, but okay. Oh, this is a brewery, it seems. Lexicon burning? What are you talking about?
Memories. I cannot stand them. You must take them away. Return them to Amonshimzal. You must take the lexicon from me. Please, take it now.
Okay.
You must bring it to Amonshimzal. In the West, return it to them. It must go back.
Okay. This is a fishery.
Please help me. I'm going to lose my job at the Rifton Fishery. I really need your help. I don't want to lose my job at the fishery. What am I going to do? Bully is a good man. He pays us well and watches out for us. I used to work at the Blackbriar Meadery, but Indarin and I never saw eye to eye. That elf has no patience at all. It's probably for the best anyway. I'm far better at fishing than working in a meadery.
You may lose your job.
My job at the Rifton Fishery is in danger. The owner, Bully, said that if I show up for work in this condition one more time, then I'm out. I don't mean to do this to myself, but I can't help it. I tried some skooma a year ago, and ever since then, I can't stop. If you could give me a healing potion, I could cleanse this poison from my body and get back to my life. Thank you, my friend. Any healing potion would do, please.
Okay. So now I have even more reason to find an alchemy shop. Hmm. This is such a big town.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Working at the Rift and Fishery is tough. I had to put some coin in my pocket.
My husband Bearsley will be the death of me.
Welcome to the pond. I have also.
Catchy, isn't it? I ended up, if I had been smarter, I would have kept my boat. Coming to this city was a trip. What? This city's corrupt. Rotten to the core. No one cares about anything except themselves. And how much coin they can make off the misery of Aurorians. If you've been listening to what I said, they're all... The only way to get things done in this city is to keep your head down and pay off the right...
Okay. So no one's gonna sell to me because I'm a hungry vampire. When did I get that?
Pickings, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
All right. So now where's that alchemy shop? Has to be one. Again, I don't know why I pressed that to try and bring up the map. Scorch hammer. I don't know if that'd be the blacksmith's. All of the dead. The heck? There's no alchemy store in this town? It's so weird.
Ours is to smile at your passing.
Oh, it's you again. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Door's over there. Why don't you use it?
Jeez.
You have some nerve coming back here after what you did to Kirava.
Oh, right. He was, I believe he was one of my targets, with the thief skills to collect some debt. Kinda forgot about that. Oops. Okay. All right, so yeesh. Pretty much been. Oh wait, now that I'm a fed vampire. Go back to Solitude and try and buy some stuff there. Because this is the only way I know how to get the grapes, because... I really don't know how else I'll get them. I don't know where they grow. I suppose I could look it up, but...
Watch what you're doing. You were there for Rogvir's execution.
That's a bit of business.
Perhaps, but necessary. My cousin Fura is somewhere out there in Skyrim right now, fighting Ulfric Stormcloak and his damned insurrectionists. She wouldn't have to be there at all if it weren't for Rogvir. And my aunt wouldn't have to worry about her daughter. You really don't know? He lets Ulfric Stormcloak escape sound. Ulfric rides in, murders the High King, and Rogvir lets him ride right back out.
How do you take your mind off something like that?
Most people head over to the Winking Skeever. If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corpulus. He can fill you in on any of the latest gossip. People to see and places to go, huh? Later then. If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Morard.
Well, where is she? Oh, here she is.
It's good to... So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Why don't they have what I need?
Don't forget me next time you need herbs.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now listen, I'm looking this up because it's getting ridiculous. Especially since I just need 4 more. Skyrim. Just very great locations. Oh, there we are. Oh, the longhouse. Okay. Okay, so there is a place in Riften that I could get them. Oh my god. Now you're in command of nowhere.
Seeing as how Riften is home to the Thieves Guild, maybe we can work something out.
Is it a longhouse? Wherever the heck that is. Located in the Orc Stronghold. Oh, it's in the Stronghold. Okay. Southwest. So I guess I just didn't discover it yet. Oh, okay, there it is, I think. Shit. Dang it. Got him. Scared him away. Works for me. Shadowman, what are you doing? Silly horse. There it is. What's going on?
Please, our tribe suffers and we need help. Our chief Yamaz was once a strong and proud warrior. Now he is stricken, cursed. He is weak, and so our tribe is weak. The giants sense this and intrude on our territory. Now they assault our very home. Yamaz refuses help, but I sense that you may.
What can I do?
Mars has demanded we stay inside the walls. We cannot leave. I must petition Malakath for relief. This curse must be lifted. But I cannot travel to Malakath's shrine. The ritual must be done here, and I do not have the materials I need. I beg of you, can you bring me troll fat at a Daedra heart? I have no wish to depend on a stranger.
Okay, where do I find Daedra heart?
In a Daedra, of course.
That's a big help.
You do not know of Malakath? He is the keeper of oaths, the master of curses. He is quick to anger and slow to forgive. One who wrongs Malakath is one who will endure great torment in return. He demands loyalty.
I keep doing that. Here we go. Excuse me.
Curses aren't enough. Now must I suffer you too? What is it?
I'm just here to help.
Oh, of course. Because Malakath would take pity on us if only a useless outsider would lend us a hand.
Real grateful guy, this one is. Sheesh. Oh, the rift, not Riften. I'm a stoop. Uh, 66 guaranteed samples can be found in 36 different locations. And the greatest number are okay. Well, I'm not finding any here. Unless they're outside. Goats.
By the ash pit, we can't go on like this.
Well, you're a blacksmith. Oh, flowers. Okay. Probably outside.
I will stay right here and wait for you to bring me what I need.
Okay. Yay. Hunting for grapes. Not exactly the best kind of hunt, but I don't even know what they look like. I'm just hovering over plants, see if they, if I can harvest them. And if so, okay, that was a gourd. Find gourds. Let's go to Frindron Hall instead. This is getting ridiculous. Key was acquired. Oh, just one run and right run. Good for you. Felgrow Keep. Okay, good for you, dude. God damn it. Why can't I find any of these locations today? northeast of Red Run. There it is. Sheesh. That's a far northeast. I'm just looking for some grapes. Well, God damn it. Okay, that's one. Well, that was a nice miss on my part. God damn it, Shadowmare. I didn't take you out of there so you could get stuck again, you dumb horse. I forgot they blow up. Forgot that. Oh, wait. Yeah, I remember this place now. I was here for a mission. While ago, when I was doing the college quest line. It's categorized as rare ingredient, meaning that most markets have a 21% chance of carrying 1 to 4 samples. Huh. And rare type. Be found in 22. Riverside Shack? Trying to remember where Riverside is. I think I've been there. Because when I've been there. It's been. East Bank. Okay, so I'm there. Okay, well, so much for that location. And I'm sorry, everyone. I know this is not exactly exciting gameplay, but I do just want to get this out of the way. South of Windhelm. Okay. Okay, could sworn I just heard a dragon. Oh, put that away. And a mighty fine day to you too. Sheesh.
Wait, I know you.
No, you don't.
Mining is hard work, but we pay a fair price for any ore you dig up.
Is this the shack? Up ahead? Don't know what killed him. But it saves me the trouble. Hello, Mr. Bear. Stuck on a rock. Take my arrows back, thank you. Bye bye. Have a nice trip. Yeah, here we are. Well, found the bear's last meal. Weeks. My God. I already have the title figured out for when I upload this to YouTube. Yeah, dragon in the distance. Damn. Especially along the road. Road heading southeast. Okay. Along the road, huh? Finding a lot of dragon tongue. Okay, so that's what I'm looking for. Oh shit. Oh, thank God, finally. Holy cow. Finally found the elusive grapes. Yeah, you're welcome.
Need something?
I have cores to sell.
Honest pay for honest work.
Nice. And I brought you these.
Fantastic. I was concerned I had asked for too many. But I'm glad to see you proved me wrong. Let me at least give you something.
Thank you.
Finding all of these couldn't have been easy.
Okay.
Come visit again sometime. This place is boring. Nothing but the same thing every day.
All right, now that that is done. Let's see. Okay. I guess we'll do this one next. Here's the entrance. Oh, empty. Trolls. Frost trolls, to be more precise. Alright. Wait, I need troll fat for the quest. I was glitched again or something. Definitely something moving around down here other than me. There we go. Whoa. There's another path this way. And this led to a dead end. Alright then. I love when I'm not trying to aim. I give them like dead center or good grouping. Can never do that on purpose. Let's find that. Sneak maxed out is so good. That plus archery. Ugh, another gun right in the neck. That hurt. right, give me the gold. Okay, well, I didn't kill him. Surprised none of them. Oh, okay. You're geared up and ready for a fight. Okay. Oh, I thought this was a chest. Dang it. I was tricked. Oh dear. Okay, so that body doesn't burn. Dang it. And empty. Okay. So this way. don't need any soul gems. Got plenty. Okay. There we are. Nice. For once, all of them had at least something. He's gonna fall off. Oh no. Thought he was gonna fall off there.
I was gonna have to go down to get him.
Yeah, excuse me. Oh, he did fall off. Oh well. So easy. Oh, shit. That almost got me. Through here. Ouch. Okay. Really don't like how they a lot of times it just come out of nowhere like that. I swear, the enemies in Skyrim have to be some of the dumbest enemies I ever had to deal with. Oh shit. That's a dragon priest. Go. Any more surprises? Jesus. So what's through here? It's back to the Forsaken Cave. Okay, so it was here. Well, let's keep going the way he wants me to go. At least I found the way out. It is. Gee. Okay. I believe I got 2 missions for the price of... Very rude to interrupt. I believe that was 2 missions for 1, I believe, because... return the ring. Yeah. So I also found a ring. So it was a twofer. Oh, I missed this coming in. Okay. Go and get the ring back, and then go return the veil and call this ring.
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can't tell from the name. No, I don't have it. Thank you. Here, let an old alchemist pass on some of her secrets to you.
Thank you.
I'm the oldest woman. Here when Skald the Elder was Skald the Younger. He's a fool if you haven't met him already. Thinks Ulfric Stormcloak is invincible and spits dragon fire. The people here look to Breen and Merilus when they need things settled. Real firebrand going up. Wasn't surprised when she joined the Legion. Let me know if you come down with the rattle.
Okay, now to right run. Again?
Oh, what happened?
Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. I can make all your problems with the guards done. Now move along before you get me in trouble.
The heck? Tables.
Stay away from the Oratino residence. The place is cursed.
What happened here? Another killing?
Indeed. I thought you captured.
So did I.
You said the city was safe now. How could this have happened?
Better this one than me.
Killer must still be out there somehow.
Obviously. We should visit the bloodworks to talk to Woundfirth. We need to figure out where the evidence went wrong.
Well, back to the old drawing board.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Where's the old man? Ah, here he is.
Must you bother me now? I've almost figured out where it is. Listen. It matches every description of the file that I've found in law. But if it can't hold liquid, there's no way of knowing. How did you manage to damage it then? This is what I get for not retrieving it myself.
It was like that when I found it.
Figures. I doubt you have sufficient knowledge to harm the file, even if you wanted to. Either way, this is the end of it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm not quite in the mood to entertain guests. I trust you can show yourself out. Here's for your trouble.
Thank you.
Thank you for your help. I know my master can be a bit short at times.
I was happy to help.
Here, you should have this. Even though the file was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Norellian. I can make his final days a bit less painful.
All right. Well, that is where I'm going to end the stream. Thank you, everyone, for coming on to the stream tonight. Today is Monday. Or at least when I started streaming, it was Monday. Yeah. So, next stream, I'll be playing... I guess Dark Souls 1, continuing the all boss run in that. So, make sure to hit the follow button on Twitch so you get notified when I go live. I'm a Friday streamer, so you'll see me play this, Dark Souls, Paragon, a lot of different games. Also, follow me on Twitter. I always tweet out when I go live, when I upload, or anything going on with the channels. I also have a YouTube channel, Dark Hunter's Den. Links for everything I'm talking about is down below. Also, link to donate to help support the channel. I have a video on YouTube about my goals for the new year. And one of the goals is to find work to help support the funding and everything for the channels. But as for right now, I'm still reliant on any possible donations or GameWisp subs. You can sub to me on GameWisp. And all the money goes right into the channel. I don't pocket any of it. It'll go to things for like hardware upgrades, consoles, things to make the stream better and more entertaining. So, thank you everyone for coming out to the stream tonight. You're all awesome people, and hope you all have an amazing day or night, wherever you are. See y'all on the next hunt.